KLD game. It's your girl K. I'm back with another banger. Sure is. Get with y'all. So before I tell y'all what's gonna happen today, let me tell y'all what happened yesterday. So y'all know I dropped a video yesterday, right? I had so much feedback. Like, I just don't get it. Like, I'm gonna do what I gotta do regardless. So I don't know why it was so much pressure, but anyway, yeah, that's all I had to say. But today, as y'all can tell about that tight-knit thumbnail, I'm gonna do a story time about how I was embarrassing at school. First time I got embarrassed at school, and it's not gonna be funny. So if you eating, or you finna eat, then don't watch this video right now. Wait. Because it's nasty. And no, I was not doing nothing in school, so don't think that. It's nasty. So before I get in this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on, and stay tuned for more videos. Y'all ain't nothing action out here, so I might not be distracted today. But if I am, then I will. And don't mind my fingernails, because baby, they are horrible. But anyways, so let me go and start this day. I mean, this is the thing. One day, I had to go to school. So, I'm going to say that Sunday, I had just came home late, like 10 a.m., 12 o'clock. Wow. Yeah, I thought I wasn't going to be no extra today, but I ain't going to sit there. I'll just keep going. But anyways, so it was that Sunday, and I had got home. Or whatever. So I got home and my mom probably was asleep. Ooh, a little boy ugly. I'm hush. But anyway, so dang, every time I say something, I see somebody. I ain't gonna say that. But anyway, I'm just stop. All right, bet. So I got to the house. I was on the phone. Who was on the phone with? But let me tell y'all this though. So I was hungry. I got me a piece of bologna and some hot sauce. And it's good too, but good. So I got my bologna, got my hot sauce, got my bread. Warm my bologna in the microwave. Which that, I don't think I do that no more. But in the microwave. And then I so bet. Boom. I went to my room. I put my hot sauce on my bologna. And put my bread. Top of bread on there, you know. So I'm just eating away. But I was still hungry though. So guess what I did? I got me some noodles. Warm me some noodles up. And I put me some hot sauce in them. Yes, I like hot stuff. Don't ask. Because I do. So, anyway, I got the, noodles with my hot sauce. I put my hot sauce on the noodles. Went back in my room. Alright, so then I'm eating my noodles. This is on backwards. It's cute and ickly. But I'm eating my noodles and mind my own business. I ate all of them. I drank me some sugar water and I laid down. Alright, I bet. Night went on. So I woke up the next morning. Ooh, I said, woo! 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 My stomach hurt. So I'm just thinking. You know, I'm hungry. When my stomach hurts, first thing coming out, I'm just hungry. I'm just going to go give me some. So I was just like, oh, Lord. My stomach, Lord. So, but guess the thing is, though, that Monday, the whole week, we had to do the test thingy. You know, the state test. I think it was a state test that you had to come to school to do your test. If you know, you know, God dog. I don't know. So I had to do this, so I can't skip no day of school. So I can't just be like, I ain't going to school today. My stomach hurt. Even though she probably make me go to school or anything. So then, okay, I got up. Y'all, here come the nasty part. It even nasty when I get to school. But anyway, so I said, I'll just brush it off. Mama said, you don't want to stay for school? I said, nah, I got to go to school. I got to go to school. Mm-mm. If y'all know me, I love to go to school. I don't want to. She was like, you know, you ain't gotta go. Your stomach hurt. Take to the doctor. No, ma'am. I'm going to school today. So I went to school. No, before I go to school. See, I'm skipping stuff. I don't see the girl. Missing all loop. So I got out. I took my clothes out to get in the shower. This, I was young, y'all, because I was raised with my sister then. But anyways, I'm not going to get into that. So I got in the shower. No, my sister was already in the shower, so I was getting in after y'all. Let me tell you. So when I got, I was finna get in the shower. First thing in here, threw up. And it ain't the only thing. Come from here and out of there. So if you know, it's not fun, it's nasty. I threw up and I used the bathroom everywhere. Oh, my Lord, no one did. So after all that happened, I was like, oh, my stomach, you know, it feel better. I just drank some cold water. I still went to school that day. Yeah, I took a bath. So I'm like, you went to school, you did it on yourself. I bathed. Okay, had to clean up all that in the bathed. So then, the bus ran. I'm running to the bus, ready to get to school. Y'all weren't that young. If you was my classmates, bruh, yeah, I don't even think. Yeah, if you were my classmates, you might know. Well, if you were my group of friends, you might know what happened. You might know what grade I was. I was at third office. They met, what's that woman name is? She a white woman. I forgot her name. It's something. I forgot, but I was in her class. So I was like, I was feeling good. Then y'all, I'm gonna tell you what happened. I got to school. Like, that's why I got to school. Then, every time I turn around, I see somebody with my favorite type of, you know, snack. I've seen some Takis, y'all. Yeah, if you know me, I love hot stuff. I love hot chips, hot Takis. I mean, hot Takis. Dumb. I love hot chips, Takis, my nigga. Takis. God, dog. A nigga can't even talk. But, you know, them chips. So, I seen one of my friends. I'm like, No, you need that. You don't supposed to even eat that. Nah. But I got it anyway. So I got in toxis. Toxis. That ain't right. Dang, you ain't gotta fly. Anyways, people just make me sick. Got some of them. I got some hot chips, y'all. Oh my god. So then I see, cause they said the ACT test, that's the thing we had to do. But they said before you come to school, eat. Or if you didn't eat, or you know, if you have a problem at home. But I had problems at home because I was sick. But not that type of food problems. But I ain't eat no breakfast because I said my stomach, I ain't feel like eating my hat because I was scared I probably threw up everything. But I wasn't scared to eat them chips though. And I ate them anyway. So I ate them then. I'm like, oh man, please. I'm like, Lord, please. All I want to do is go through the day. My stomach had started hurting. Y'all already knew the time. I just knew. I said if I throw up, then okay, I'm not going to tell nobody because I don't want to go home. But y'all, that ain't the thing. What happened was I got to school, got in my classroom. Who was in line? Good in our classroom. Y'all, I'll tell you, but I was so sick. I was just doing this, walk around in the hallway. He going to teach you. I'm Dustin. Are you okay? Are you okay? That ain't how she said. I ain't going to do it. She's like, Dustin, you're okay? Do you need to go home? Do you need to go to the nurse? I said, no, I'm good. I'm straight. And then, okay, I got clear. Y'all, my leg was shaking. I was of a nerve. I don't know what. My stomach was just, like, it was just brrr. I was like, woo! And y'all know how y'all hold. Never mind, cause that's nasty. But yeah, I was like, man, Lord, please just get me through the day. That's all. Just get me through the day. So okay, she passed out the ACT test. We can't go nowhere. We can't get up and go nowhere. We can't do nothing but sit down in that chair and do that little paper thing. I bet. I was like, man, no. My stomach would irritate me. I was like, I was almost done my test though. But I had like a few more minutes on the clock. who? I gotta get up out of here. So I was like, I raised my hand. Y'all, I swear to God, I tried my hardest not to raise my hand because I didn't want to. I wanted to pass my test. I mean, I wanted to do my test. I ain't had time to fail. So I was like, I'm gonna cry. I will cry, y'all. I ain't gonna finna cry. I will cry. I was like, man. Whew. I was like, let me get through. I said, forget it. I raised my hand. I was like, oh. She came to me. She like, what is it? I'm like, I thought, I said, I gotta go to the bathroom. She like, just a few more minutes. I said, I said, I can't hold this, ma'am. Ma'am, I can't hold this. Like, I just said, I can't do it. She just said, free me. I said, I can't do it. Nah, I said, I can't do it. I can't do it. Because I'm trying to tell the lady who let me at the Claire room, I was going to break loose. I'm trying to tell y'all. So, she was like, well, go ahead. Because, you know, she can't just hold me hostage. What's wrong with her? So, I went in the bathroom. Y'all, let me tell you what happened. Whole Claire's room. Right there by the bathroom. So I went to the bathroom. First thing here, soon I opened the door. I tried to unhook my pants, everything. I said, oh my God. Soon I unhooked the pants. Came out both ends, baby. Did I tell y'all, bro? Oh my God. I was so scared to leave out that bathroom. Y'all don't get what hell. Doo doo was going right down my leg. That is not funny. That is so nasty. But I'm just being for real. But it was coming down my leg. Bro, oh my God. I was so embarrassed. I was so embarrassed, bro. It was all in my shoe. It was stink. It was throw up everywhere in the bathroom, bro. I had on khaki pants, my God. Khaki pants. Oh my God. Khaki pants. Guess what happened? All I heard was, I hear people. When I first walked out there, I didn't hear it wasn't nobody in the hallway, but I was, all of a sudden, people coming out the library. Bro, I was so scared. Then I heard the trash can coming down the hallway. And I said, oh my God, they go to janitor. Janitor can, she said, you all right? I was so scared, man. I said, oh, yeah. I waited until her. I waited till she leave out. Let me tell you what happened. When she left out, I was like, big. But when she left out, she didn't leave. She left out the bathroom, but she didn't leave out the hallway. Because when I walked out, she was right there. She was like, oh, my God. Oh, my God, what happened? In my mind, I was like, lady, shut up. Cause why you even talking to me? Because, like, shut up. You see what happened? I threw up. But that's the other thing. I just plenty stop. But for real, though. So, y'all, guess what? If you know Sweetwater, you know when you go down the hall in the middle school, you go down the hall, you got a classroom, then you got to go on down. There's two doors open, then gonna be stairs, and then another door. So I had to go down the hallway, open the door, go up the stairs, open the door, and guess where I had to go? To the high school. I had to go to the high school, man. When I said, as soon as I got in that high school, when you get in high school, they go to the office. I ain't go to the office, went to the nurse. I ain't even go tell my teacher, because at this point, I was embarrassed to go. I told her to tell my teacher, but I don't remember. But if I didn't, then I will. So I went in the nurse. I was, yeah, I swear to God, as soon as I stepped foot in the nurse, guess what happened? The bell rung. Oh my God. And she had the door closed. So I had to stand in the hallway with nothing but doo-doo on my clothes. Throw up everywhere. I'm like, man, bro, come on now. You tripping. But the thing is about that though. When the bell rung, then nobody come out because we had the test. But a few minutes after the bell rung, we did a little fight. So she finally opened the door. I was like, she said, what's going on? I said, I threw up and I just turned around. Because at this point, ma'am, if you can't smell it, then something ain't right. So I turned around and she's like, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm like, I was crying because I was so embarrassed. So it took my mom for a while to get there. So I had doo-doo everywhere. I ain't said that. I stand right on that door. I stand right there. I couldn't even stand in her office. Yeah, I couldn't stand in her office. That's how bad it stank. It was stank so bad. I had, like, if you know, she's her, it's like a little room, and then it's her door. So I had to sit right there in a little room. Stand there. I ain't sitting nowhere. So I stood there. Bro, it was people like, what up? You know, people, what, Andy? God, I thought she was lovely. Oh, God, she like lovely pieces. Oh, my God. Oh, y'all. Oh, my God. Dude, they like lovely peaches. I'm so weak. Oh, stop, y'all. But anyways, I fool with them, met them by high school. They were like, come in. I'll tell them, don't come close to me if you don't want to smell that joint. Y'all come close. So my mom finally came down. Y'all had to walk behind my mom in the hallway with nothing but doo-doo on me, man. Right, it wasn't even funny. I had to stand in the office and wait on them to sign me. I was smelling like straight boo-boo. Boo-boo. Y'all look like little peach with her hair in her body. Oh, and she got a daughter. I think I seen lovely peaches, y'all. No cap. I'm not even playing. I'm like dead serious. Like, she looked just like little Peach with the hair. When she had a long little straight wig and a body. Ugh. No help today. But anyways, that's what I'm saying. So my mom checked me out. She went to the store. She made fun of me though. She was like, you know, I don't know who she had in the car. We didn't care. So yeah, I had went to the store, got me some ginger ale. I think I had went and got me some ginger. I got me a ginger ale drunk dead, and I got home and I went to sleep. I had to sit a lot of people back because they were like, "Where you went? Where you was?" I was like, "Y'all, I had an accident at school through a long time I told them, but in reality, that ain't all I did. Because if I would have did, I would never told. I would never went home if I was threw up. Soon as that gentleman told me go to the nurse, I would have went to the nurse and at her for peppermint. I'm not playing because I was not going home. I had to test it. Well, I did. But I didn't even finish my test. I just had to finish the next day. But yeah. But yeah, y'all, that was it for this video. This day I was embarrassed at school because, like, baby. So, I would never do that again. Mm-mm. But then I get for eating all that hot stuff, though. I'm going to learn one day and I'll still be eating it. Like, it's okay. But I'm going to learn. I promise you, I'm going to learn one day. Monday day. My best friend be telling me, right? He be saying, stop eating all that hot stuff. But like me, I love hot stuff. Well, I don't know. It's just so good. Anyway, yeah, this is it for the video. Hope y'all enjoyed this old nasty, disgusting, retarded, ill story time. But y'all asked. Well, I asked y'all. Y'all said, yeah, y'all want both on. I might shoot the other video tonight. I don't know. I might. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn the notification bell on. Stay tuned for more videos. That they pretend. Please don't pretend.